You can't be a father. You're not capable of a normal human relationship. And at some point, it will go wrong, and heaven help Sienna when it does.
I will be the father she deserves.
We both know that's not possible. And I will make Sienna see what kind of man you are.
I will not let you take my daughter away from me again, do you hear me?
Come any closer and I will scream this house down.
I'm gonna go out, clear my head.
Okay.
I've been doing some thinking and maybe Lib is right. Maybe Martha should stay here.
I really think she should go back.
Despite what she did in the past, she is still family, and well, I think if I'm going to heal, I might need to try and forgive.
Don't get comfortable. Remember, Sienna still thinks you're senile.
The longer I'm here, the more she'll realize there's nothing wrong with me.
I am going to be part of Sienna's life, whether you like it or not. So if you try and stop me, I will take care of you. One way.